This is a WABI TV 5 News Break.
Hi, I'm John Krinjak. Coming up tonight on TV 5 News at 11, a renewed search today for a Holton pilot who went missing more than four decades ago. Plus, folks braved icy water to help honor fallen heroes from our state. We'll take you to Ellsworth for that. High school...